teachers, and my dearest students. Today I would like to speak on the relevance of setting a goal in your life. In our life, in reality, all our dreams may not come true because of certain constraints. But when we dream, there are no limits to our dreams. When a person dreams, he will not put any restrictions to his dreams. Dreams are what differentiate ordinary people and great people. Ordinary people will dream in their level only. They are not ready to take extraordinary efforts. But great people, they are ready to take challenges. Successful people, even the way is very difficult, they are ready to take the risk. Mahatma Gandhi, as we all know, he dreamt about an independent India. But the people at that time never believed in him because they seemed it unachievable. But he never gave up and he worked hard for it. And he was determined.